Sorry, one final thing before the video starts. I'm feeling far better in my mental and physical health. Thank you so much for being patient. And yeah, like, write, subscribe, all that good stuff. Thank you all so much for being such a wonderful community.
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious. The original companions, their finest warriors rest with Iskramor. You'll have to prove yourselves to them. It's not that you're intruding. I'd wager they've actually expected us. They just want to be sure that you're worthy. Be ready for an honorable battle. Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. Return Wuthrath to Iskramor. It should open the way. All right.
Be careful.
Someone.
Ha! Found you!
can't go any further, Shield Sister. Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone has his weakness, and this one is mine. I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give my regards to Eastwood.
Not really. Spiders aren't as filling.
Never should have come here.
Dead comes.
Where are you?
No! Someone there?
Sister, you really shouldn't use your head like that. This room looks important. Be ready for anything. I don't expect traps in an honorable tomb, but be careful. Seems I've run out of arrows, sister, and these ghosts aren't exactly dropping any I can use.
Greetings, Shield Sister. Of course, my fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade hearsay. You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hearsay's realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
For Kodlak.
Greetings, Shield Sister. And so slain the beast inside of me. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hearsay. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your vessel. Triumph in your victory. And lead the Companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions? You've earned the right. Your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Yes, you brought honor to him, even after his death. A worthy outcome for a worthy warrior. If you had told me a few months ago that some outsider I had never heard of would lead the Companions, I might have slit your throat. But I've seen what you can do. And heard of the love that Kodlak had for you. The trust. Let's hope you can show that his heart was not deceived. Good luck, my friend. If you had told me a few months... But Kodlak trusted your judgment. And so will I. Not right now. I'm going to look at some of these carvings. I wonder if Ysgramor ever set foot here while he was alive. But you don't have to stay if you don't want to. I'll see you back at the Orvaskar. Stories to tell the others, eh? Anytime, friend.
Be careful!
Hello, friend.
he's not a werewolf anymore? Even dead? This is a good thing. Oh, you don't have to worry about any problems for me. I do what I'm told. Congratulations. I go where my brother goes. I think he wants to look around some more. Stay safe.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. And that's exactly what the old man wanted. I'm glad we could give it to him. I'll be honest, I wouldn't have expected it. But that may just be because I remember when you were just a whelp who was begging to join. The old man trusted you, so I'll trust you. Eventually. But this is the tomb of Iskramor. I think I'm just going to commune for a bit. This place is worthy of some time. You go on ahead. I'll see you back there. I wish I could be there with you. Stay sharp out there.
I've been waiting for you. Good evening. All right, then.